WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. For great fuel efficiency vehicles, go with the leader. Go with Chevy. 9 models over 30 miles per gallon on the highway or better, including the Cruze and Cruze Eco, Malibu, and Equinox. Visit your dealer to find the fuel-efficient Chevy right for you.
Thank you for stopping by WISN.com. I'm WeatherWatch 12 meteorologist Jeremy Nelson with a check of your forecast. Weekend looks great overall. There may be a bump in the road later Sunday. We'll talk about that in just a moment. For the overnight hours, fairly comfortable. Upper 60s for nighttime lows. We'll watch out low-lying areas, river valleys. Could be some patchy fog, especially after midnight. Now, here's that weekend forecast I alluded to. We have lots of festivals going on. German Fest at Meyer Festival Grounds. Also, we have the Washington County Fair, Racine County Fair going on, so lots of activities this weekend. Looks like a fantastic start to the weekend. We'll see 80s out there on Saturday afternoon. Partly sunny skies, south wind at 7 to 14 after that sunny start with some comfortable lower 70s. Grab the sunscreen both on Saturday and Sunday. The later we get into Sunday, a better chance of a shower or storm, but I would only put that chance right now at about 30 or 40%. Dry for Monday, and look at this forecast. Not a lot of temperature variation in here. For southeastern Wisconsin, will be anywhere from the mid to upper 80s most days, with nighttime lows upper 60s to low 70s. For more on your weekend forecast, check out the latest WeatherWatch 12 blog. Have a great night.